Get back!
Thank you.
not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you want to live.
You did a chase here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. Any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking at my own stairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. When people get scared. They just like to turn to God as anything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still lots for you to absorb. There. Better. There's an OE cheat here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
I'm not a patient. Sound it. was like him. Like Trigger. He got the treatment. He's still alive. Killed with Wernicke's nightmares. It worked too well. They can control it. And you can't control it. Nobody! If I do, he'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger!
I feel sorry. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Here, buddy.
Seven habits of highly eviscerated people. Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
fools. That's who I am. Hold up there, buddy. I'll be right with you.
Thank you. not giving up on you!
Oh!